Come, Miss Bennet, and play for us.
No, I beg you.
For music is my delight. In fact, there are few people in England who have more true enjoyment of music than myself. Or better natural taste. If I had ever learnt, I should have been a great proficient. So would Anne, if her health would have allowed her.
Lady Catherine, I'm not afflicted with false modesty. When I say I play poorly...
Come, Lizzie. Her ladyship demands it.
Get along, Darcy.
She plays very well.
I hope she practices. No excellence can be acquired without constant practice. I've told Mrs. Collins this. Though you have no instrument of your own, you're very welcome to come to Rosings and play on the pianoforte in the housekeeper's room.
Oh, thank you.
You'll be in nobody's way in that part of the house.
Darcy, by coming in all your state to hear me. But I won't be alarmed, even if your sister does play so well.
I'm well enough acquainted with you, Miss Elizabeth, to know that I cannot alarm you, even should I wish it. What was my friend like in Hertfordshire?
You really care to know? Prepare yourself for something very dreadful. The first time I saw him at the assembly, he danced with nobody at all. Even though gentlemen were scarce and there was more than one young lady sitting down without a partner.
I knew nobody beyond my own party.
Oh, and nobody can be introduced in a ballroom.
Fitzwilliam, I need you.
I do not have the talent of conversing easily with people I have never met before.
Perhaps you should take your aunt's advice and practice.